whenever I have the camera on.
I swear to God. That's because I'm shooting.
Good job. Wait. Pull. I feel like I skimmed that one, man. I feel like I skimmed it. Yeah, there's a definite line right there. All right, I'll stand at the 7 meter mark. So I gotta be smart and wait till I feel it on my thumb.
Exactly. That's why people recommend not cutting your arrows if you draw that part. Because you really put an arrow through the rest of the paper. Yeah, I know this one works as well. Oh yeah, we changed it for yours.
Changed it for yours too. If you flip the arrow around, it'll still be on the other side. Yeah, see, I already got a good scratch there. So I gotta drop my hand and push forward. Well, it's good form to do that. It adds speed to your arrow. But when you shoot Western, you're not really... By leaving it strung, you're gonna stretch your string and...
Is it going to keep changing every time?
Over time, yes.
But is that going to change, like, the way my bow always does, or is that just a string? Like, it's not changing, is it changing the bow?
If you leave your bow strung, think of it like a rubber band. If you pull on a rubber band, eventually it's going to lose tension. So if you keep tension on your bow, eventually it's not going to be a 45 pound at 31, it'll be a 42. But it'll still have a good brace height, still shoot fine. It'll just lose a bit of poundage over time by leaving it strong.
It's gonna change the shape of
the bow. You'll lose a bit of your recurve, the reflex deflex. But you grabbed it. Yeah, from behind this line is perfect. It's also so people can compare how good they are compared to you too. No, how other people, like, watching the video.
Oh.
Like, I'm not comparing me to you, no. It's a different style of archery, even. You would've gave him a badge for a day, too. Shoot the goal. Nice. That's probably another square back. So. Just don't go to retrieve your arrows yet, babe. First shot was for the gopher. I shot about 2 inches bottom.
And then, standing up, or have you gotten both hits?
I shot about a foot low on the rabbit. Well, your lining is a lot better, babe. Like, before you kept shooting to the side, right?
Yeah.
Now you're getting perfect lining. Now you just gotta work on your height. Me, it's the same thing, right? Lining's good, it's just height. Punching yourself over it and then, like, bang, 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 bang!
Punched myself in the face.
I just hit my nose and then I start my video. That's fucking funny.
Like getting bit by a rifle scope.
It's the archery equivalent. Hey.
I just shot it.
Kill.
Well, if you can hit it, yeah, it's usually very, very cool.
Oh, in my opinion, longbow's not easy, but it's
that's just heavier drawing.
It's very efficient.
So
I seem to be hitting my feet. Wanna have a smoke? Smoke break? What time is it? Is it time for meow meow meow?
Cause you're probably
is my camera off while I say that?
I don't know, turn it off.
I can't tell. Is it on?